Yo, what's good YouTube? It's Christian. I'm back with my mom again for another reaction video. So the man that helped start this channel, NF, released another song, and it's been so long since he released a song, and apparently he's releasing an album. But this song is called The Search. I listened to the first like 30 seconds of it. It sounds pretty good. I think you're gonna like it just because he's the lyrical guy and he's not like drugs and all that stuff. And he made you cry though, so I don't know, you might have something against
him. Oh, is this guy?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
He has the same birthday as me and everything.
Aww.
Yeah.
That crying video is never gonna happen again.
Yeah, it's almost at 400,000.
Still never gonna happen.
Almost 400,000 people saw her cry.
Ugly.
Imagine
too.
That. Right. So the cart, I think it's from the last video we seen. And the cage in the back is from another one of his other videos. So it's like he's bringing it all together, I think.
I saw that and thought it.
But the last song we react to, I think, it was like an it themed song.
Oh,
I think. I don't know.
I don't know. I don't remember.
How's life?
I don't know.
It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, I started thinking maybe I should move out. I had burdens, well I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but...
He makes you know that he goes through like stuff like everyone else does.
It's funny in your head sometimes.
He said he wanted to move out.
Shit, I've been there.
The dark, cold world out there, kids, grab your coat. Spend the money I know, now I'm back to run. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty sure that I admit it, I'm a classic mode. Don't pity giving to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope. Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. Where the beat go?
I feel like this is like so good.
Mm-hmm.
It is, huh? You can understand everything he's saying, and his like message is like coming to life.
It's very common.
What's very common?
Mental illness.
But is this whole song about mental illness? I don't think it is.
I think everyone has their own personal story.
It's true. All his music videos, they're like little movies.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why he said, I don't know if I'm making music videos or movies. I mean, it's good though. A lot of people don't have that creative mind and that production quality. You get me?
For it just to be him, then...
Yeah.
Doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. And it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place. And what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right?
Yeah, but it's... What?
The mind is a powerful place and what you feed it can affect it. Boom.
He's right or what? I mean,
yeah,
I've never had
right.
anything like mental illness or anything, so I wouldn't really know. But...
Mental illness isn't just like being, I don't know, what do you consider mental illness? It's any type of anxiety, depression. We've all had it. It runs in our family. So, the more you know, but the mind's a powerful place. You choose to be happy. What you feed your mind affects you. If you stay in that negative place, what's going to happen? If you stay living negatively
your whole life,
got to switch up that mind frame.
Preach.
Truth to be happy.
I know it's safe, just hang with me. This will only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. Woo! Take a look at the benefits. Nothing to matter with, I can never
when he said it's that time again and all that stuff, I think he's referring to like it's that time again for his newest album. Because whenever he drops a new album, everyone like goes crazy. Like he has a really big fan base, but you don't hear a lot from other people about him over here, like in LA.
Ever hear anything about him.
Yeah, in LA, you don't really hear much about NF unless it's like certain people. Everybody, I'm smiling big on a world right now that I can't predict. Tell me, turn that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins. I'm back, so enjoy the trip. He said, I'm back, so enjoy the trip. I wonder where he's at. He always makes songs that like have like a deep message.
But anyone that can talk about going through any type of depression or anything and like talk about it in truth, it's powerful.
It is powerful.
It's freeing.
That's why he made you cry.
Why do you like to bring that up?
Because it's like something that I never thought would happen. Like a song made you cry. Like that's how deep you were into it. That's how like how much he made an impact on you.
I feel like I probably was like PMSing or something. I don't know. That was last year.
I don't cry,
you know?
Yeah, that video really showed it, huh? But yeah, I was waiting for NF to release a music video because I remember I was going through my videos and I was like, wow. NF hasn't released a music video in a long time,
and usually, I liked it.
And usually all his music videos and his songs, they're all good because he takes time on them. He doesn't just put them out like, you get me? He doesn't put them out like every week.
I'll be on vacation.
You're ready for it.
By the way.
Where?
Oh, I didn't tell you yet. I'll be leaving to Vegas.
Your mom ain't your mom, huh?
For 1, 2, 3, 4, like 4 days.
Your homies ain't your homies. But yeah. Comment down below what you guys want us to react to next. Subscribe if you're new. Like this video if you enjoyed it. I'm out. Peace. The dash is digi. The schedule busy. My head in a hoodie. My shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy. My cousins like boogie. Life is amazing. It is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her look up because it's snowing in tussies. But for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil'